Women's soccer, UWL hosting Oshkosh in the first round of the WIAC tournament. This game was scoreless at halftime. Now in the 54th minute, Maddie Fennessy strikes from distance, and she gets the goal off the post. UWL up 1-0. Eagles goalkeeper Quinn Shannon kept the Titans off the board and came up with 5 saves on the night. UW Lacrosse wins at 1-0, and the Eagles advance to the second round at Stevens Point on Thursday.